वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. इन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द टॉपिक दैट इज़ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इंजीनियरिंग, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रोड ट्रैफिक साइंस. व्हेन यू ट्रैवल थ्रू द रोड्स, यू सी वेरियस टाइप ऑफ साइन. देयर मे बी माइलस्टोन, देयर मे बी इंफॉर्मेटरी साइन, देयर मे बी सम लाइक यू पार्किंग साइन, स्टॉप साइन, स्पीड साइन. सो दीज आर डिफरेंट साइन you already observe in your journey. So to have a sufficient knowledge about this sign is very crucial. Even before getting your license for driving a vehicle, you should well aware what is the role of different sign, because road signs are the silent speakers on the road. So, be it a person behind the wheel or a pedestrian, having a sound knowledge about road safety is absolutely necessary for all before hitting the road. So, it is very, very, very important for every learner who want to drive a car or bicycle. What are the road safety? Because it is not beneficial for your health, but you are. It is also equally beneficial for the safety of the other person, property, who are your fellow passenger. So traffic signs, what are the traffic signs? So traffic signs give information about road condition ahead, right? Provide instruction to be followed at the major crossroads or junction, warn or guide driver. So roads signs during your journey, they give you the brief idea what is the condition of road ahead, what is the situation on the road, where is the junction, where is the bridge, where is the merging, diverging of the traffic, all that. So a person is supposed to be familiar with traffic sign and symbol before acquiring a driving license in India. So you should well aware all these signs before getting your license. So in India, we classify the road signs into three different category. The first category is the mandatory sign. Mandatory, as you understand the meaning of mandatory, that you have to follow that anyhow. Other, if you violate this sign, you may face penalty by mean of fine or even jail, okay, if you break this sign or do not follow this sign, because these signs are very important at as far as the free movement of traffic is concerned. And this sign make the road user cognizant of certain law and regulation, restriction and provision, and they are, you are allow, you have to go through the mandatory follow these type of signs. So if you have noticed during your journey, so mandatory signs are as follows. The first sign you can see here in this figure is stop. If there is a stop sign, you have to stop your vehicle. Give way. If you are merging or diverging on a road, so you have to wait on your turn and you have to get passage to the vehicles who are traveling through the main road. Straight prohibitor, no entry. You can't go straight on this road now, so you have to be either turn left or right to your vehicles, but you can't move on to the street. Pedestrian prohibited, so it is not to pedestrian mean who travel by feet on the road, or you jo log paidal chal rahe hote hain. So there should be some entries area where you can only cross the road. You can't cross the road anywhere on expressway or national highway. You should give some you should always cross the road through zebra crossing. And the next is horn property. You can't blow your horn in this area if you find this sign. No parking. Parking is not allowed over here. No stopping or standing. You can't stop or stand on some particular points on junction during your journey. Speed limit. You have to control your vehicles. It is very important. You will get fined even when you go through the different metro cities. You have to follow the speed limit. Otherwise, you will get challan. It may be restriction, maybe 65 kilometer per hour, 50, 40, anyone. And right hand curve, you have to keep in mind there is a right hand curve. So you have to keep balance your speed of the vehicle. Left hand curve. So now the road is turning to the left. Right here pin bend. Right here pin bend, you can't just cross the road straightly, you know, through the, you have to follow the pin bend to change the direction or to change the lane of the vehicle. Left here pin bend, same, you are going, you are traveling through left and you are moved to another direction. Narrow road ahead. Now the road is going to be narrow for further section. It may be because you may get the bridge, you may get restricted area, so you keep in mind, otherwise accident may take place if you control if you do not follow this sign. Narrow bridge. Now if you are going through the bridge from the approaching road, the bridge have less bit, so you have to keep in mind that you can't overtake if bridge is narrow, you can't get high speed. You keep in mind pedestrian cross. There is sign now, you can cross the roads or the if you are traveling your car or bike, so you should wait for few minutes that pedestrian may be crossing the road. School ahead. If you have seen very common this sign, that if, so you should keep in mind now you have to be maintain your speed limited, so avoid any accident on the road. Roundabout, you have to follow the roundabout in the metro cities when there is a traffic movement through all directions, so you have to follow the rotatory, and there is a kind of a circular in a center of a road, so you follow this circle and you divert your vehicle in other direction. Dangerous dip. So in now the road is getting bit deep. It means the level of the road is getting some low, so you have keep in mind hump or rough. There may be a break or rough surface, you should keep in mind. There is another sign actually, barrier ahead. Now ahead is a barrier, it may be for the train crossing or all that. So these are the some mandatory signs. So